That sucked, man. I did my best.
Did I knock over? Oh, okay, that was empty already. How about one more girl?
Oh.
Because we got a couple guys.
Girl, get up there. Fuck you, I'm not a girl.
All right. Now, I had absolutely no plan to do any actual trivia, but since we were given these shirts and say, hey, let's give these out to people, okay, we're going to find a way to trivialize this.
I hate Ray.
I trivialize a lot of things.
Fuck, I'm retarded right now.
Okay, let's see. I guess the way we'll do this is the first person to raise their hand, we'll let them take the stab at the question, and then they get their choice of the shirt, and then if they get it right, they can go and sit the hell down so they don't get all three shirts.
That's crap.
Should we ask questions about our show or real Dragon Ball Z?
Mix it up.
Mix it up.
Okay, we'll do two. We'll do two from ours and one from Real DBZ. We'll do the one from Real DBZ first, just because you know that's going to be probably the tougher one because Kaiser's going to come up with it, and then we'll go from there. Kaiser, come up with a question.
Real Dragon Ball Z. Oh, okay. Hold on. Give me a minute.